Now, however, we have Victus, a remarkable and definite victory. General Alexander, with his brilliant comrade and lieutenant, General Montgomery, has gained a glorious and decisive victory in the Battle of Eylau. Rommel's army has been defeated. It has been routed. It has been very largely destroyed as a fighting force. Ah, this is not the end. It is not even the beginning of the end. But it is perhaps the end.